The following Divas contest is a submission match. Making her way to the ring from San Jose, California, the NXT Women's Champion, Bayley. And approaching the ring from El Paso, Texas, Rachel Diva.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
This is going to be a good one here. A good one? It's going to be a great one. Anytime the Divas are in action, it's great. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? That was an impressive suplex. A face buster. What an impact from that kick!
King, what kind of strategy is there in a submission match?
Well, you have to target a body part, no question. After that, you keep attacking that spot until you can slap a hold on it. Oh, what a painful kick! Reversal!
The kick connects.
And there's an elbow drop!
There's a reversal by Rodriguez. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Hey, Michael, does that remind you of your last date? Ow! What an elbow!
Blocked. This is the ultimate tug of war in the submission match.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? What an impact from that kick!
A stiff shot with the elbow.
Wow! Talk about timing! Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world when they call matches like this.
What should Rodriguez's strategy be here, King?
Well, we know about her striking. It's time she just starts swinging for the fences. Oh, did she take a shot there?
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. Rodriguez saw that coming.
Baseline knocked her right on her hand.
Nobody home for that one.
At this point, you have to figure that the next person to apply a submission.
There's a reversal by Rodriguez.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer
this, you'll be able to go. Hey, Mike, does that remind you of your last date? Well, look at this move, Cole.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, what a smack. That elbow did some damage. It might be a while before she finds her footing now. And there's the reversal.
And Dynamite saw it coming.
Striking with the axe handle.
And Rodriguez gets dropped. I can't believe everything that's transpired.
Look at this, it's locked in.
Talk to me. And there are the ropes.
Oh, a reversal. Oh.
Ouch. Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
Nowhere to go. This is such a painful hold.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Oh, you're not gonna last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out.
Dynamite wins! We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Display, but I don't know how much trust there is in the ring.